Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on the Dark Souls 3, and we are online now, so we can summon people. I'm not gonna summon anyone here because I'm just gonna run. We might actually not be able to. Oh, never mind. I was wrong. As soon as I'm about to say that, a summon sign appears. But I'm going to be running mostly here. I'm just gonna tank this damage. All right, I actually rolled through that and reduced the damage. All right, let's go over here. We got the bone wheels. Got the bone wheels of hell. Yeah, hit him with the zig. The zag. All right, so up here, I gotta remember, I gotta hang the right and come up and grab the item over here. So I can avoid getting that thing dropped on my head. All right, F you bone wheels. F you. Oh, this sucks. I'm gonna start trying to say F you and stuff like that. I need to stop. I need to limit the amount of cursing I do when I play this game. Okay, let's come down here and grab this item. Ember. I can't wait to get the shield of one so I can have some more. Oh, Dark Spirit, Night Slayer, Sorig. Okay, good. So I get invaded by an actual person. Well, that person's gonna have to keep up because I'm on my horse and I'm running. You SOB, dude. Okay, this is. Okay, what the hell? Grab it! Where's the red? The poor red doesn't even know. What's happening? I ran by him when he spawned in, so it's really his own fault that he didn't see where I went. And run across the bridge. Break the bridge, get those free souls. Oh, there's the red. Oh, hold on. We got signs. Ano? Sure. Lag? Why is my game lagging? Where's the red? What is the red doing? Am I getting this person in, or is it one of these stupid things where the game is stupid and glitched out? Oh no, I got him in. Okay, sweet. Hello. Okay, I don't know what this. The hell? Okay, there we go. All right, come on. I don't even care about fighting the red. Oh, here we go. Another summon sign. Was that dude's name Nighty Knight? I want to get Nighty Knight into the game, but then again, I don't like. Okay, I'll go. I'll give him like 5 seconds. Five. Four, three, two, one. There we go. Okay, now I'll go. Fight that I. And what's this? This was the fight that gave me the biggest trouble when I was playing. Okay, Nighty Knight, I see how it is. Wait, I thought Nighty Knight returned home. Okay, well, Nighty Knight's gonna die. How is Nighty Knight not taking any. What the heck? I'm so. What the heck just happened there? Okay, one hand already down. Come here. Speed. No, he's bringing in a sword. What the? Are you shitting me with that? What the hell is that? What the hell? Yeah, for Dark Souls Online. Woohoo! What the hell is that? My connection should be perfect. No one else is home except me, so it's not like I have a bunch of devices on the internet. That's stupid. Alright, yeah. Yeah, for disconnecting. Where the heck is this gonna spawn me? Oh, Nighty Knight didn't return home. It was the invader. I'm stupid. It's like the third time I've been doing this area. Oh, really, game? Alright, where the heck? I want summons. That's the point of the series. Just trying to run away to get stuff to reset. Wow, that was stupid. So we're gonna end up killing this idiot twice. Demon. That's one weird creative name. Oh. This guy wearing Dark Wraith armor with, like... Actually, I can't even tell what he's wearing. Okay, I obviously didn't get this person in, I don't think, because... Does this guy have Yorms? No, wait. That's not Yorms. That's just the Great Machete, I think. I always find it interesting to just look at these to see what people are running. Okay, that's fine. Just... I can't... Oh my god, this is what annoys me about this game. It's the stupid connection issues. I might just fight Wolnir by myself because... I don't know why I can't summon anybody. What does this say? No hope ahead. I'm gonna give this like a minute or two for me to find someone to summon in. Well, I guess I have found people to summon in, so... Okay, so this one I might actually summon him in because... Okay, this might actually work for these two. Nope, unable to summon. Unable to summon. So was it unable to summon both of them? Prince required a... What is that? The heck is that supposed to mean? So people leave like the crappy... What? That doesn't even make any sense. Prince required ahead. No hope ahead. Oh yay for let's reset all the Pale Athena. I like that name. I'm probably making Athena character because... Okay, we might be just rolling with this all by ourselves because this is just getting out of hand. I can't summon anybody. So yay for Dark Souls 3! And it's great connection. I have no problems with any other game. I have an open connection when I play every other game. Why do I... Oh yay, Pale Athena got in here. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna give this dude like 2 seconds to get in here. Demon, are you coming in or are you gonna be unable to be summoned? 3, 2, 1, okay. Really? 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 Now I can't summon any. Okay, F it, dude. F it. Yeah, F it. We're just gonna fight him by myself. F life, dude. Whatever. Unable to. Okay. See, that's when. If that takes so long to register, I wasted like 10 minutes trying to summon people. Like, this is ridiculous. I'm surprised there's this many people online on a Tuesday at noon. Okay, I don't think it's working bringing him in. Okay, it just isn't working. You know what? I'm fighting Wolnir by myself. F it. Alright, let's do this, Wolnir. You and me! Let me get my sweet revenge on you. Come here. What's he? Oh, he's doing this. Okay. Run away. Oh, Oh, what the hell? It didn't. Where was Dark Spirit Donald? Yeah, bitch slap. And it didn't roll. Why are my rolls not happening? And then it rolls when I get up. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah, unable to summon Phantom. Get out of here with your bitch slap. What the shit is happening? Is he summoning? Yeah, he is. I kicked, really? Oh, this fight. I hate this fight so much. Really? I'd fuck him over here. Really? You got a... You cheap SOB. Is he gonna... Yep. What the hell is happening, dude? I'm gonna just have to fight him offline, because this is stupid. Why does it keep kicking me off? I want to run a speed test right now and see what my internet speed is, because this is stupid. Why is it doing this? This is like uber stupid. Like, what the hell is happening with this episode? It shouldn't kick you back to the main menu when you have issues, like when a connection issue occurs. When a connection issue occurs, it should just kick you into offline mode. Now I've got 5 potions. I keep wasting potions because I... Whatever. Whatever. I can't put resins onto this thing? Really? You can't put resins onto the butcher's knife? That's stupid. Should probably put this on. Huh, maybe we'll put that on. Okay, can I just beat Wolnir here? Why did I kick? Can't see his hands. Okay, he's doing the poison crap. Okay. I broke one. Here we go. Oh, I thought he was doing the poison thing. Here we go. What's he doing now? Oh, he's climbing forward. Moving up. God, what are you doing? What is he doing? Okay, there we go. Ran away in time. Whatever, that was so stupid. What is down here? I don't know. That was stupid. Alright, soul of High Lord Wolnir. Where's my souls for killing him? There we go. 20, 22,000. Wow. I didn't think Wolnir would be worth that much. Yeah, we're definitely not going to use this butcher's knife forever because I can't even buff it, which sucks. Why can't I buff? Alright. We are Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. All I want to do is go over there and get the bonfire. And I want to kill dog, crocodile, wolf thing. Alright. Let me take this off. I don't need that anymore. Alright, dog, wolf, crocodile thing. Let's do this. There we go. Let's dance. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, just jug, jug. I can. Oh! God, that did a lot of damage. There we go. Pontiff Right Eye. And a huge chunk of souls. Is Cirrus's stuff here? Or her, like, sign? I don't think it is. Okay, so I don't know what the conditions are to get Cirrus's stuff, because there's another one at, where you fight Aldric, where you help her kill Aldric, and then you can, like, you go and kill Aldric on your own, but you know what I mean. Okay, let's grab these items real quick here around the area. This opening area, is that it? Oh, one more here. Wary Warrior. Oh, there's a whole... Okay, I missed like a ton of items. Alright, so now we can pop these. Did I just get like invaded or something? I can't get invaded, I'm offline. So what did I just see like flashing behind my screen? Alright, 48,000 souls. And maybe Wolnir's to pop. Actually progressing through the games, both playthroughs, pretty fast, both on this one and my Artorias of the Abyss. I don't even know where I am on Artorias anymore. I haven't played that one in a really long time. I recorded a bunch of Artorias in a row. I know we're past the... Maybe we're at where the Abyss Watchers are, I think. Because I remember I killed the Abyss Watchers because Greatsword's too OP against... okay, Cirrus. If I left. Dark Moon Loyalty. If you left. Okay. Let's go see what I can get with Wolnir's. I know I can get his sword, and there might be something else. I don't know what the other thing... I think it's a spell. Yes. Black Serpent. Release undulating black flame that runs along the ground. How many souls can I get for Wolnir's soul? 10,000? Alright. Give me 10,000. Oh, hold on. Let me buy some throwables. There we go. Let's grab that.
Heavens.
Curl up. Okay, well, let me go rest. And I think I can have Gray Rat go out. I'm not gonna have him do it. I don't know what's the point of having him go out and search for items. I'm not gonna do it in this playthrough. I'm gonna let Gray Rat live. Stay here. He might go out anyway, even if he... Okay, I don't know what he's doing. He's being a pansy.
Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our Lord and me knows thou she
Okay, she has no new dialogue.
Till we meet again.
Alright, let's go ahead and level up, I guess. I guess that's the only thing left to do.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak very then.
24 and 20. There we go. Wow, look at how close I am to leveling up again. I need 400 souls. Okay, let's sell. Get our 400 souls. Go sell one of those. I really have never had a problem with bleed buildup. It's really just poison. Let me sell a dual charm. Sure.
Action one. Well, speak very well, then take note.
There we go. 25 vigor.
Farewell, Ashen One.
That vigor bar is starting to really grow, which is great because I could really use more health. Alright, let's see here. I've got a couple things that I want to do real quick to end this episode. We need to go talk to An. Let's go do the Cirrus thing first. Let's do this with Cirrus. And then we'll go talk to Anri, and I think that's all. I think that's it. And then we'll head down to towards Old Demon King in the next episode. Alright, let's see if Cirrus's sign is here now that I talked to her. I would like it to be because I like doing some of these side quests. They're pretty fun. But it does not look like it's here. Nope, doesn't look like it's here, so I don't know what I did wrong. Bring a doll to be granted passage. That sucks. I don't know what triggers it. See, that's the annoying part. I don't know what triggers what in this game. I need to figure that out more. Because I really like doing that Cirrus thing. Maybe we'll fast travel back to Firelink and talk to her, see if she's there, and then we'll fast travel back here to end the episode just to see if that maybe fixes it. See if we get any new dialogue from her. Okay. Let's go to High Lord Wolnir's. This episode was just a cluster F because I pretty much killed Wolnir three times. We just literally killed Wolnir three times and didn't get credit for... We got credit for one because the internet kept kicking us out. And I'm 90% sure that's Xbox or Dark Souls because I've got like 75 up, 75 down, so it should not be me disconnecting from the servers. Here. Oh, maybe this... Okay, I don't think I can do it that way. I gotta go across the bridge the way the game wants you to. Take a sharp left here. Here we go. And there's Anri.
Ah, hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horus anywhere? Oh yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horus, where have you run off to? Oh, Horus, where have you run off to?
Okay, I know that's important for doing the quest. You need to talk to her there and say, no, you haven't seen Horus. Even if you have seen Horus, you want to say, no, I haven't. So now let's go back to Firelink. Check on a couple of things there. I'm not excited for Irithyll. Though I do get the summon, so that's the positive of Irithyll. I do get the summon there. Because I'm on my fun run. I haven't summoned like anybody in these past few episodes because they're areas that I don't want to summon, and they're areas where, and then this last area we didn't get the ability to summon because the game hates us. All right, Cirrus is gone now. It's good. Let's talk to Yuria now.
Our Lord knows that.
Okay. Nothing new dialogue-wise with her. Anything with... Okay, Grey Rat's back to normal now.
Ah, there you know I'm well. Everyone, I might as well.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. I thought... Dang it, I screwed that up. I didn't want him to go this time, but oh well.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Grey Rat. Get killed by those weird hair monsters. Hair bone monsters. Okay, we'll go check on Cirrus's sign one more time, and then we will call it an episode. I'm kind of disappointed I can't do the Cirrus thing, because I kind of wanted... I wanted to help her with Aldric. I wanted to do that part of this with Cirrus. I wanted to kill Aldric with her. But that's not happening. Alright, here we go. What the hell? Okay, it fixed itself, but that texture was horrible. Yeah, here it is. Yes, answer Cirrus of the Sunless Realm's call for cooperation. Yeah, let's go kill Creighton. So it did work. You just need to talk to her, and then you need to travel away from Firelink and then travel back to Firelink to get her to despawn and have the game know she despawned from that area. Okay, gotta keep her alive. Cirrus, wait up. Come here, Creighton. Oh, I almost timed that perfectly. Come here, Creighton. Suck on that backstab. Heal up. Hey, Cirrus, you want to swing your sword and help me here? Or not? Not what you want to do. Sharpen up again. Really? I didn't get the bag then. Aw, you're all out of Estus. What the hell did he just heal with? Oh, I just missed that. That would have been so ridiculously clutch. Heal. Ah, I was slower than him. Die, Creighton. How many souls do I get for killing Creighton?
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Creighton the Wanderer defeated, returning to your world. I get no souls for killing Creighton, really. Zero. Really? No souls for Creighton. I'm surprised. We'll go back to Firelink and talk to her because I believe she appears there now. Yep, no souls for killing Creighton. That's stupid. Alright, back to Firelink. I can't wait to get the shield at once so I can have more souls. Should probably do the jump up to the Firelink, the top of Firelink, just so I can get that out of the way. I don't even know if you can do that anymore, if they patched that. They didn't patch the stupid dancer thing, so I really don't know what they have and haven't patched in this game. They didn't patch the early dancer cheese, then I don't really know the heck they're doing with their time. There she is. Let's go talk to her.
I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile, bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude.
Blessed Mailbreaker, Silver Cap Ring.
If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the Moon upon your journey. If you require...
Okay. So now we have Cirrus available for summon. I have never actually seen her summon sign before. I've never seen it, so I don't know who you're able to summon her to help fight, because... Or is she... No, that's Henri at Pontiff Sullivan, isn't it? It's Henri and Gotthard at Pontiff. So I actually really don't know who... Who you can summon for that. Let me go try... Let me see if I can do this jump. I'll give it like 5 tries in this video. It usually takes a lot more than that, so... Oh god, this is so annoying. I don't get the point of this fog. There we go. Okay, so... Oh, I could have grabbed this item before. Okay. Run up. I don't think I can do this still. I couldn't do it in the first place. Really, so. You gotta get up a little bit farther on the tree. I don't think you can do it anymore, because I'm not even getting up on the tree. No, I'm not even getting up on the tree anymore. Alright, you might still be able to do it, but I can't, because I suck. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out!